but the champion looks as ready as ever.
I'm not gonna lie, I had written this competitor off from pretty much jump, but their title win proved me wrong, and that's not something that happens often.
Well, we all know it, Corey. Nonetheless, tonight is a huge test for this title holder.
And across the ring is a walking, talking upset waiting to happen.
Title match or no, this superstar has picked a fight with the champion. That means they are ready to take their career to another level. That kind of drive cannot be underestimated.
She needs to stop saying. Oh, there's press. Furious punches unloading. Roundhouse kick. That was nasty. What a boot. Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh, my God. What a kick. Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Firm control.
Oh, what a bump to the face. She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, and a forearm. Looking for the sleeper, it's cinched in.
Oh, no, a neck breaker.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Whoa, that was nice.
Punch straight to the face, staves off the attack. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Her opponent has her cornered now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Springboard! Shooting star press!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that.
Oh my goodness! Moonsault from the apron!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Look at this!
Ooh! It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
You hear the talk in the locker room, the anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been trying to one-up each other as of late, and I'm liking what I'm seeing.
She throws her back in.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
A knee right to the face. She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. What a clothesline! Ouch!
Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
Oh, no. Lining it up.
What a punch!
Nice hip toss takedown.
Oh, that was nice.
Needed a midsection. Bang to the neck.
She's sent to the outside.
She wants to finish this.
Oh, suicide.
Oh, God.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit it with a shot to the face. From the apron, punch to the stomach, and stopped in their tracks.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Ooh. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. Suicide tornado DDT. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
She's sent back in under the ropes. What do they have planned here? Kicks!
Blatant disrespect.
She has to build the strength to turn.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Roll the credits. This one's done.
Two.
She has won this match. Huge congratulations. Well, I take my congratulations away. You won the match, and you got to punish your opponent even more afterwards.
She's going to continue to punish her opponent because now she's got a table. Oh. She's bringing a table into the ring.
She wants to vanquish all hope of a rematch. She wants to end this issue once and for all, right before our very eyes, and the heavy lumber will help her do it.
Look, this is insane, okay? Just enjoy your victory. Why take it this far?